guys, what's up guys? Hope you guys are fine at your home. So I'm here with a really cool and special video for you guys. So today in this video I'm going to show you what to do when you're bored. And this video will definitely be helpful for you. If this video is helpful for you a little bit or really, so click the subscribe button below. It's free, it just takes 1 second to do, and click the notification bell so you'll get each and every notification of my new video. So yeah, before moving on the next video, I want to tell that I am on Facebook, so you can check me on Facebook. So I'll put the pictures of crafts and this. And as I have shown, what is showing you my drawing, what is inside my scrapbook, so you can just see what is inside. Or I will post the picture on Facebook so you can check it out. The link of, I will try to put the link on my Facebook in the description to this. So let's move on to the video. So on the number one, I wrote 5 things to draw when you were what to draw when you're bored. So here I am with some ideas and thought really about that. So the first thing is draw something you love or like to draw. I like and love to draw some this often like that. So draw whatever you like. You like and love to draw. I like and love to draw. I love to draw pusheen and some kawaii. So I'm going to draw some pusheen. Let me just show you. Okay, this so this is my work surface. Hope you guys can see. So I'm just taking this. I'm just making a bit that kind of ears of pusheen. I'm not good at drawing at first. I am good, but not too much. So ignore that. Okay. So basically I'm in the body and I need to see the picture a bit from back side, because I didn't actually remember what things are on the machine. So yeah, that's why. Otherwise I know how to. Okay? And I just made this, and I just need a bit more to this scene. So, and like 2 eyes. Ignore a bit, Kyle. Trying with this to make my favorite thing. And if you can draw anything that is favorite to you, but I like this because this is my favorite. So I'm going to draw a pusheen because I love pusheen. I saw pusheen so many times, but not too much. But I love drawing pusheens. I love pusheen stuff. So that's why I'm making tail as well. I don't know if I'm making it right. I know I'm making it right, but just a bit confused. Okay. Yeah, we're almost done. And let's make the heart. And then don't want to put machine, and I know it looks a bit crazy because I'm making a video and I have to be really quick in that, so that's why it looks a bit weird. So this is my machine and it's looking a bit crazy, and the original that I made first time machine was that one. I didn't make some more details, I think so, but it looks so bad. So that was my first thing. This machine. Hope you like it. If you liked it, if you love this, so give this a like. So as you know, we finished that, so let's proceed on to the next. So the next we have is draw something from your surroundings. So yeah, that's a really good point. And so you should draw something from your surrounding. So I can see only in my surrounding I can see camera and with you guys. So I am making, what should I make? That is near to my surroundings. So I have to raise that if I made something wrong. I made something wrong on that page earlier, so that's why. Okay, I just cleaned that. So what should I make from my surroundings? So in my surroundings I can see the board full of that. I can see my pouch, I can see this. I'm going to make this. So I'm just putting it here and try to make this similarly, because it's not hard, but it takes a lot of time. So it takes a lot of time, so I'm doing it, completing it. So guys, I completed my laptop and I changed my idea from this AirPods to that, because I can see laptop just here. So what about that? Why shouldn't I change my mind? I changed my mind and there's the laptop of HP. I didn't need the keys because it will take me a lot of time. So I'm done with that. So on number turn is that draw something that attracts you the most. So draw something that attracts you the most. It's like when you walk from here or there, what attracts you the most? Something attracts me. What is it? I think my cat attracts me the most because I really love her. And I always saw her in my surrounding. But I can't see her right now. I'm making just a cat. So you can make anything you just wanna. So, making it. I'm making my cat. You can make anything that attracts you the most. So, it's not a big deal to think. Just think what is the thing that attracts you the most? I think that a cat attracts me the most. Usually, I'm making a really easy picture of, not the easy, a really cute picture of her. And I don't know if I'm making this animated version, not the real one, because I don't know. And it still is so fluff. And if you want to see her in my videos, then I'm sure you will like her. And some whiskers. And I don't know how to make a cat face. I'm making just a happy face. So apart from that, I made this a cat. And this attracted me the most. And this is really cute. I just saw her something like that, and that I just tried. So this is the number 13. And now what you have to draw is that. It's really important and really attractive to you guys. The thing is, on number 4 we have draw something that you're bad at it. You can see, draw something that you're bad at it. So, it's a really good point to draw something that you're bad at it, or really bad at it, and you never tried making. So why don't you try in your leisure time? I always recommend you to draw something that you are bad at it, so it will really help you in your future drawing. So I'm drawing face of a girl, but I think I'm bad at this. So I'm going to make a face of a girl, but I'm really bad at it. So I think I'm just making the face. And let me just show you how I'm making the face. Oh my god, sorry, the camera just rolled. So I'm making this eyes over here, another eyebrow thingy, and another eyebrow thingy just down from the eyebrow, and a bit like that, small circle, a here and here. Just try to color, and down from one eye. One eye is done, and now let's do with the other eye, and I'm done in really short time. And if you want me to do more of that, so please write in the comment section below. So I'm really bad at making face, so this is the face. This is the face that I made now because I was in a hurry, and this is the face that I made previously. And we're done almost. And the last but not the least thing is draw your favorite place. You can draw any place you like the most, or you can draw your dream place. But I like my dream place is mountains. I love to go on mountainous areas and mountain sides. Thus, I'm going to make some mountains. High mountains. So, I saw some mountains are pointed, some are not, but. And I went to snowy or freezing mountain, but if you want that, it's just a good thing. So I made a mountain and another mountain here, and there's some greenery and grass over here on the mountain, because in reality I just saw a mountain who has some trees. So how is this impossible that there's no grass on the mountain? So I'm making some trees on the mountain, and just making some more trees. I'll tell you about that. Making some more grass. Actually, I'm making grass and trees. I made two mountains, one for grass, one for trees. So that's why I'm taking some time. I just made a mistake. So I'm doing that, erasing that mistake, so it will be proper. So I'm done with that. So this is the place that I love the most, because I saw that some mountain has some trees and some grass. like, share, subscribe to my channel, and that is the thing I will give you. I will show you. If you guys can see properly, what to draw me about. Draw something that you love, like to draw. Draw something. I can draw something from a surrounding. Draw something that attracts you the most. Draw something that you're bad at it. Draw your favorite place. And in the end, I just said subscribe, click the notification bell so you can get each and every notification of my new video. And comment down below what type of videos you want. So if you enjoy the video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel and support me. I really need your support. Take care and